The Usos call themselves the Ones, consider themselves the greatest tag team in WWE history. When you look at their body of work, it's hard to argue against that, guys.
And I don't know why you'd even try, Cole. Their cohesion, their tandem offense. Jimmy and Jey Uso are second to none when it comes to that. But they're especially second to none when it comes to handling their business in the ring.
The Usos definitely are a no-nonsense type of team.
And if you're a team that wants to learn how to work as one, this should be a match to study.
This is a match to take notes on. As a team, you always have to be on the same page, but in this one, you can expect to see teams on the same sentence.
Roman, nine! And off the tag is Sami Zayn.
Oh my God, what a slap.
Disrespect.
No respect at all with that action.
But it can also be meant to antagonize. Could be a method of luring your opponent into a mistake.
Diving headbutt. Holding in on the arm.
He's in off the tag.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Like that will weaken you mentally as much as it does physically.
And some effective offense with that one.
Headbutt!
Champ's got the pin of the team. Kicks out at just one.
He clearly has no intention of staying down. Well, maybe it's just me, but you've got to be disrespected so many times like that before you start to develop a confidence.
You get slapped around, Corey?
It's none of your business, Cole.
Some lasting damage to the spine.
And no chiropractor has a cure for what we just saw.
Ooh, crazy drop kick. The champ getting put to the test here.
And he barely evades. Hopped up.
Uso with a similar drop.
Covered by the champ.
Kick out of one for the challenger.
These men knew this match was going to be hard fought.
Just a step ahead of Owens. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. Tagged in.
Ooh, hard impact in the corner.
With the tag is Jey Uso.
Clothesline!
And landing with the double axe handle.
Well, there's the eccentric Sami Zayn for you, ladies and gentlemen. And he's able to counter.
Trapped in the corner.
Just non-stop blows.
I don't know if Jey Uso can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, Zayn's appearing unstoppable.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Bang! Drop kick!
Oh, man! Drop kick!
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next!
Whip back into the ring.
Sami Zayn looking for
and he might have been able to cinch things there. I don't understand the choice to stop the pin count.
Coming in hot.
Oh, my gosh. That'll stop anybody.
Oh, a kick from Sami Zayn.
another look at some of the highlights.
Here are your winners, Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn.
Sami Zayn with the finishing touches on this one.
For my money, these two just might be the best tag team on the roster today.